Hereditary angioedema with C1 inhibitor deficiency is a rare genetic disease caused by a deficiency or dysfunction of C1 inhibitor that leads to uncontrolled plasma kallikrein generation and excessive bradykinin release. The resulting vasodilatation and vascular leakage cause recurrent, unpredictable episodes of angioedema. Acute attacks require immediate treatment, and current options for prophylaxis are limited by side effects and tolerability. In a Phase 1b, multicenter, double-blind, placebo-controlled, multiple ascending dose trial, investigators studied the safety of lanadelumab, a novel kallikrein inhibitor, for prophylaxis against hereditary angioedema. 37 patients with a documented diagnosis of hereditary angioedema with at least one attack in the previous 6 months were randomized in a 2-to-1 ratio to two administrations of lanadelumab or placebo 14 days apart in sequential dose groups of 30 milligrams, 100 milligrams, 300 milligrams, and 400 milligrams. The study aimed to assess safety and pharmacokinetics. The most common adverse events were hereditary angioedema attacks, injection site pain, and headache, which occurred at similar rates in the lanadelumab and placebo-treated patients. There were no discontinuations of the drug due to adverse events, serious adverse events, or death. Pharmacokinetic assessment revealed a mean elimination half-life of 2 weeks. Lanadelumab at doses of 300 milligrams and 400 milligrams reduced the cleavage of high molecular weight kininogen in plasma to levels approaching those in patients without hereditary angioedema. Among the 15 patients with a baseline rate of 2 or more attacks in the 3 months before enrollment who received 300 or 400 milligram doses of lanadelumab, there was a reduction in attacks from baseline during the study period. The authors conclude that in this small study, prophylactic administration of lanadelumab to patients with hereditary angioedema with C1 inhibitor deficiency resulted in reduced cleavage of high molecular weight kininogen and reduced angioedema attacks, without any significant safety signal. Assessing its clinical efficacy will require larger studies. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.